Now to other big news today. Marquette has fired its men's basketball coach, Steve Wojciechowski.
The news comes after Marquette failed to make the NCAA tournament as it kicks off today. Lance Allen, live in the newsroom with the very latest. Lance.
Charles and Shannon, I sense a pattern here. Steve Wojciechowski fired on the first full day of the NCAA tournament. His predecessor, Buzz Williams, left on the first day of the tourney years ago. Should have sensed something was going to be up. But the bottom line, Wojo didn't have the success of the guy before him. Steve Wojciechowski only made the tournament twice and lost in the first round both times. He was 59-68 in the Big East, 9 games below 500. His teams also tended to fade late in the year, finished just 4-6 in the Big East tournament during his 7 years leading the Golden Eagles. Moments ago, Vice President and Director of Athletics Bill Scholl addressed the reasons why.
There were just some areas at the end of the day where I think we felt differently about what was the right way to go on some things. And you know, at some point, I hate to use the old phrase philosophical differences, but at some point, you know, you take a look at where the program currently stands and how we are moving forward together. And sometimes you got to make the hard decision. And that's what we did.
Scholl mentioned that he had multiple conversations with Wojciechowski in the past week. Never an easy decision, especially when Wojciechowski had a contract through 2024, so it's unclear how much money was exchanged in a buyout with the dismissal. Live in the newsroom, Lance Allen, TMJ4 Sports.
All right, Lance, thanks. Meanwhile, after days...